you just throw the word courage out altogether. It doesn't have any, it doesn't take courage. What I'm doing doesn't take any courage. I am not a brave person. It doesn't take bravery. You just call things like they are and then ask questions. If you get any opposition from anybody, including some black people, will give you opposition. Mm-hmm. So you just ask questions. Say, well, am I doing anything that I shouldn't be doing? Have I said anything that I shouldn't be saying? And if so, why? You can ask white people that. You can ask black people that. You can ask any people that. Because all you're trying to do is do the correct thing, which is what they say you're supposed to be doing. Everybody says that everybody on the planet is supposed to be doing the correct thing. Sometimes they call it the right thing. Do the right thing. Mr. Spike Lee made a movie called Do the Right Thing.
Sure did.
Very simple. Very simple. All right? Just do the right thing. That's where you hear everybody saying that. I don't care who it is. They will say, well, you're doing the right thing. That's the right thing to do. So you just say, well, if it's the right thing to do and the right thing to say, am I saying the right thing? Am I saying the correct thing? Because the code says you're supposed to be more specific with words, so I prefer the term correct than the term right. Mm-hmm. Because the right, when you say right, that gets into a religious thing, and different people of different religions got different ideas about what right is, what right and wrong is.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Mm-hmm. So I say correct and incorrect because that's more mathematical.
Yes, sir.
That's more neutral as far as right and wrong is concerned.
Mm-hmm.
You know that if you strike a match to gasoline, that's not the correct thing to do if you don't want a fire. All right. So that's why I prefer to use the mathematical terms, and that would apply to anybody of any religion. Everybody, I don't care what your religion is, you know if you stand there, there's a can of gasoline there, and you light it, you know that you've got to get moving, regardless of what your beliefs are.
Yes, sir.
Because the fire and the gasoline are going to do what fire and gasoline do.
Yes, sir.
That's what I mean by correct and incorrect. So if you tap into that all the time, so you say, well, I'm not talking about people's ideas of quote-unquote morality or righteousness or something like that. I'm not talking about spirituality in that context, but I'm talking about cause and effect.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
And that's what you tell people in answer to your question. You just tell and ask questions. See what I mean? Just simply say, does white supremacy exist? Either it does or it doesn't.
Oh, it doesn't, yes, sir.
And if it doesn't, then you listen to the person who's talking. They'll say, no, that doesn't exist. You're just making that up, Fuller.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you're going around creating something that's not even there.
Yeah. I'd like
so I'll listen.